Hello children, welcome back to the e-learning class. Today we will see or write about a friend. Children, you may have a huge group of friends, but your best friend is someone special whom you can share all your feelings freely. A good friend knows all your best stories. A friend is our sweetest companion in our life. He or she helps us in everything. He or she is best friend who shows us the right way. Our friend is a person who is with us in our happy and sad times and stand by us consistently. Why friends are important in our life? Friends helps us deal with stress, makes better lifestyle choices that keeps us strong. Friends want our opinion on things and they values our company and makes us feel wanted. They give warmth. Every day fills our heart with so much love. Having a friend means being the happiest person alive. We cannot even think of a world without friend. Let us see a song, Make New Friends. Now children, as we all know more about our friend, let us write a few lines about friend. Also, draw or paste pictures.
Here I have written few lines. My friend's name is Neha. Neha is my friend's name. I have here the N is capital because Neha is the proper noun. When you write your friend's name, first letter should be capital. Neha is a female, so I used here she pronoun. She is so kind and lovable. She is well-mannered. She is good in studies. She is very helpful and thoughtful. She has a cheerful nature. My best friend has many good habits. She never fights with anyone. I love my bestie. Here, I have made a drawing. You have to make a drawing of your friend or paste a picture of your friend. Student, children, here kind, lovable, helpful, thoughtful, cheerful nature. These adjectives are used to introduce or explain more about my friend. You can replace these adjectives to introduce or explain more about your friend. Write in revision in your notebook about my friend. Now children, let us see when two friends meet or friends meet, what they do.
Thank you.
Now children, open your textbook page number 7. Share with your parents what do you and your friends like doing the most. Also, draw and write about it. Here we have finished the revision of friendship poem. Let us meet into the next e-learning class. Till the time, stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching.